One person attack me.
Are you the head Avenger now?
No, I'm not.
If aliens come back, what are you gonna do?
What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
There's some big shoes to fill.
This crazy car parked outside.
Oh, Mr. Parker.
What? What are you doing? Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony.
What are you doing here?
It's about time we met.
So, you're the spider thing. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider-Boy?
Spider-Man? No, I just really need this vacation. I need a break.
When you can do the things that I can.
You deserve it.
But you don't. And then the bad things happen.
No! None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me! If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
They happened because of you.
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
You have to tell me what's going on.
I'm not a jerk for wanting a normal life.
You've got to decide whether you're going to step up.
I wanted to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
I just really miss him.
Yeah, I miss him too. Tony is my best friend. And he was a mess.
Are you okay?
Give me a break!
You think you fight for us? You just fight for yourself.
He second-guessed everything he did. He was all over the place.
Stark.
The one thing that he did that he didn't second guess was picking me.
Stark chose you. He made you an Avenger.
I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
Hard path. You see things, you do things, make choices. People look up to you.
Tony's a good kid.
Even if you win battles, sometimes they die.
You can't trick me anymore.
Your friends are in trouble. They're all alone. What are you gonna do about it?
Choices you